Alright, hello YouTube, Luke here again, next gameplay for Dual Evolution. Been a while since I got on this. Doing quite a bit of links and stuff. Okay. Where I'm up to. Capture. Okay, premature burial. Nice. I've seen a gopher as well. Oh, tree. Rare pack drawing voucher. Get rid of all these. And card backing, okay. Sure, the Radiance got that early in the month. Get rid of that. That. Good enough. Right, that's what I wanted to do. Okay, perfectly ultimate great moth. Ooh, skull dice. From the hand. Right, anyway, let's go ahead and attack that monster. In my turn. One of them. Defense. Now its effect. When it mounts at least 500, yeah. No effect for Pinch Hopper. Okay then. Grave Robber. It's going to use. Don't know. That's my evolution one. 500. One sec. Okay, can I chain and negate attack? All right. 10 or 20 rounds, that's pretty easy. I start, do I? I'll just play that in attack mode, put the Light Force Sword up there. Light Force Sword activates. Random card. Set something. Couple. Skull Mark Ladybug. 1,000, okay. Is the Kunai chain? Is that negate attack right? Can't do anything with that. Oh, another stop defense. Sure's almost over. One more turn I'm going to need though. Defense mode. Oh, what's he got? Paralyzing potion. Okay. Yeah. Counterattack. Right. Okay, let's play this Banisher of the Radiance. Okay, we'll summon that out using the effect. Oh, what's he got? Let's get rid of that. Armor that can't do too much. Ooh, trapple. Legendary sword. Works on any monster. Oh, his light force sword got rid of my light force sword. I don't quite have enough to win this turn. Time. Morph magic cylinder and got soul taker as well. Interesting card. Okay. See what I've got here. Fighter. Spellbinding circle. That's not bad actually. Alright. Loses the card. Ah, there's the soul taker. And spellbinding circle will stop that monster. Okay, I can run over it with Gazelle. Alright. Oh, excellent. Jack's Knight comes onto the field. Let's see, could be the magic cylinder maybe. There it is. I'll take 1500. Anyway, do that another time. Achievements. Mission normal. Get them. Sword and Dark Destruction at 10. Okay. Mystic Tomato at 20. Alrighty then, until next time, thank you all for watching and see you again soon.